Good morning, y'all. It's Queen. Hey, y'all. It's Queen, aka Holy Rocker. Y'all, how y'all doing today? Y'all, it's so super early in the morning. I was thinking yesterday, I said, you know, I like to encourage people, and it is a passion of mine for people to be healed, set free, and delivered, live their life totally and completely free of sin, completely free of shame, guilt, hurt, past experiences that has brought its way into our life now, and we're seeing and looking like, oh my God, where did this come from? Where did that come from? Maybe it came from your past. So it is a passion of mine that we, the people of God, be healed, set free, and delivered. And it's also good that we get encouragement along the way. So I was thinking last night, I said, you know, I get up early in the morning. Why don't I do something like a 5 at 5? So a 5-minute inspiration at 5 in the morning. It is not exactly 5 a.m. It is 5:25. And I just wanted to get on here and encourage you throughout your day. I want you all to have a wonderful day. I want you all to continue to seek the Lord throughout the day. I want you all to listen and hear the Lord, accept what he says, and obey whatever he tells you to do. You may think it's a little crazy, like, Lord, why you want me to do that? Don't question him. I mean, okay, you can be like, I don't know, sometimes you just really shouldn't question him. Just go ahead and do it. Or you can say like, Lord, I need some more understanding. Sometimes he'll answer you, sometimes he won't, okay? But y'all, just do what the Lord say today. It's going to be for your best. The Lord always has one of them, our best interests at heart. Always, I promise you, he does. He knows our down settings. He knows our uprisings. I should have put that scripture up there, but I didn't know I was going to go this way. But God knows everything that we need before we need it, how we need it, why we need it, all of that. God knows. He knows everything about us. He knows the secret parts, the secret issues. He knows what's deep down in our hearts. He knows the surface stuff. He knows everything about us. And y'all, guess what? He still loves us the same. His love for us has not changed, no matter if we sinned, if we've had did some crazy stuff in our life, if we have totally dismissed him from our ear gates, like, Lord, I ain't trying to hear none you got to say. He still loves us the same, and he still wants us. Can y'all believe that? There's nothing and no one on this earth like God. Nothing. Like, God is superior, supreme, absolute. What he says is true, is just, and you can bank on it. His promises are yay and amen. It's not a, you know, maybe, okay, I remember I promised you that, but no, his promises are yay and amen. It is sure, and it must come to pass. I believe that. So today I pray that, you know, sometimes we have trouble believing what the Lord has said. We have trouble believing his promises. So today I pray that the Lord helps our unbelief. And I pray that we open the door to our heart where we can accept what the Lord says. We can accept what he does. And that that will also help us in believing what the Lord has said and what the Lord will do. Sometimes it can be hard to believe what the Lord is saying to us. And it's, you know, for me, I'm going to say because my relationship wasn't tight with him. I wasn't always spending this time with him. I let doubt come in. I had open doors of sin, unforgiveness, bitterness. And that's easy for doubt to come in. That's easy for, man, I don't, whatever, Lord. It's easy for that to come in. But I pray also today that the doors that we have open, that is allowing other spirits that is not of God and other situations that is not of God, I pray that we close those doors, that we are healed today, that we are set free today, that we are delivered. I pray that we will seek God early. And that was one of the scriptures, Psalm 63 and 1, where it says, early will I seek you. I will seek you early before the issues and before the trials and before the hurt, all of that come in. I will seek you early. So when that happens, God, I already got you. I don't have to fall to the wayside. I don't have to be disappointed because I know who you are. You are my 5 minutes are up. I'm trying to stick to this time. So I pray today that you seek the Lord. I pray today that you hear him. I pray today that you do what he says. I pray that God wraps his loving arms around you, and I pray that he keeps you all day long. God is so worth the time to seek him. He's so worth the time. So you all, I love you. I pray your day is magnificent. I pray you have a wonderful day at work, and I pray that God heals an area of your life this month. Well, July's coming, so the month of July. I pray that God heals an area of your life that you never thought that would be healed, because he did it for me. All right, I love you all. Have a great day.